Well, there is a new switch up for Cobb County elementary students. The district is discontinuing its virtual learning option. This impacts about 185 students enrolled in the virtual program. According to the district, it will stop being an option at the end of this school year. The program was offered during the COVID-19 pandemic as a way to give students a flexible option to stay home during the virus's peak and continue their education.